So it's a 3/8 square end with a hog ring, so it's a quick release, quick fitment. 130 newton meters of torque. So demonstrate that the best way to. Took a lot of doing. Very powerful for 10.8.